Okay, do a little more work on this. Go around the circle one time. Got really good current control now. It's at 25 amps is figured, and it's going to go back to 5. The set point, the set is what it's set at. That's the current demand, and the actual measured amps is next to the amps on the left there. Back to 25 again. Back to 5.